Listen, listen, listen. Hold up. Wait a minute. No, comrade.
Cut a shit at me.
Leave me.
Can't leave you. Look, the number one rule when you become, when you join the Russian army, never leave anyone behind. No Soviet gets left behind.
Dude. Something may need to be done about this. I'm not sure what the fuck this. This nigga said, look up. I think he said something's falling from the sky.
Sorry, when you said that, the sky's falling. No,
I'm talking about Dimitri. I didn't say that shit.
Oh, I was gonna say, I love that movie. So many people there.
He said he feels some sort of, like, pain. But is he saying that it's coming from the sky?
I don't know. He says he looks up and he sees so many people. Like, are there people on the roof?
Wait, what the fuck?
Okay, let me act like him to see.
Wait a minute.
Okay, let's see if I can see something.
Wait a minute. That's crazy. Shut that down. I'm here. We'll take a grenade.
That's a grenade in his hand.
Oh shit, we gotta go.
Go, run.
Keep trying.
Hurry, you hurry.
Okay. I'm out. I'm out.
No.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
That nigga really wants to kill himself.
Who just opened the gate?
Wait.
Who just opened the gate?
Is that him? Hold up, is he trying to run toward us to kill us? Hold up, you want to back up? He has a grenade in his hand. I think he has a grenade in his hand. Hold up, wait.
Who are you?
You want me to shoot this nigga?
Shoot him! Shoot!
Oh shit!
Why would he try to kill us? He's literally running towards us with a grenade.
I'm not sure.
What?
Bella?
To him?
Look, we got another recruit named Bella. Hold up, wait. Actually, wait. I think we may have some room for another medic. Hold up.
No, I want to be the only medic.
Oh, come on. That's kind of cute, actually.
Come on, no. I'm the only medic. Everyone.
Come on. That would be
if
cute.
I die, then yes. Oh, fine. Fine.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
She better not touch anything. That bitch.
Come on. I don't think it's that bad.
I get to her first.
You need to get inside. Okay, at least we can get back inside. Hold up, I got the door. I'll get the slot. Hold up, wait, Bella's still here. Huh. Hey, Bella. Wait, we're not here to hurt you. Chill, what are you doing? Bella.
We're friendly.
Bella.
Hey,
come
you.
On.
I'm gonna shoot you if you don't stop, bro. Are you working on your description?
Hold up, wait a minute. Hey, Bella? Don't forget, like, when you're making a character, don't forget to put in a last name, too. You forgot about that.
Yeah, well, when an admin gets on, she can.
Okay, hold up. Okay, do you know about your military faces, Bella? Already? Make sure I go over this. I go do this with any recruit that's joining in. Oh, shit. I probably scared the shit out of her. Oh, that. Wait a minute. Okay. I think I know what she's doing. I think she's probably making another character.
Tell me what you said.
I was just telling her I was going to go train her, but I think she actually is making another character with a last name. Give him 1 second. Bella actually added me. How is she a bitch? You're really trying to make a Russian accent? Oh, shit. No, it's cool. Because I've been around for a while. I've been doing a lot of work, yeah. Derpy Nemo. That's some crazy shit. Holy shit. Hold up, I need to see what the admins say. I need to see what the admins say. It's not my decision. I can't whitelist people. Hold up, actually, give me 1 moment. Well, I gotta see what they say. I'm not sure what they're gonna say or not. Isn't Derpy supposed to be, like, stupid or something? Hold up, wait, I'm talking about, like, the meaning of the word. Germans are coming. Wait, hold up. Is this nigga outside our base? Okay, fine. I'm not. I'm keeping an eye on him. Although, I think I saw one, actually. I think I saw a German girl, but fucking, it was a long time ago, though. I think I saw a German girl, though. Like, a legitimate German girl. Like, I did, but it was on another server. I think it was Varsity Gaming. It was a while ago, though. I'm not sure if they still have the model up. Like, literally, there was a legitimate German girl that had the model and everything. Yeah, but the thing about it is they're using the Russian model. They're not using a German girl model. I'm talking about like a legitimate German. You guys are giant errors. How am I an error? Well, I could see your error, I could see your model perfectly fine. There's no errors or nothing. This nigga said he heard something. Where at? Dude, it's cool. The girl will be fine. The girl will be fine, dude. No. Hopman. You need to listen to me, bro. People talk when they should listen. What's the matter with you? Why do you put women on the front line? It's not because they're women, nigga. I got a fucking rifle that's a single shot, nigga. I got a rifle that's a fucking single shot, nigga. It ain't because they're women. If it was because that they're women, I would have fucking had some dumb shit happen already. It's not because they're women. Not because they're women. Not because they're women. Yeah. Why did Stalin order millions of Russians to rape German women? That's Stalin. I'm not Stalin, am I? I'm not Stalin, am I? I like Lenin better. I don't like neither one. I don't like neither one. I think they're both fucking pretty fucking. I think they're both pretty fucked up, to be honest. And I think Hitler's fucked up too. I don't think none of them were all that cool, to be honest. I think all of them are all fucked up, yeah? I think all of them were pretty fucked up, to be honest. What do we do in this server? What do you do? I think what you should do is just wait until the admin gets on to sort you out, bro. Hold up, wait a minute. Do you know about your faces at all? Like military faces, something. Do you know about your military faces? It's only a question, nigga. It's only a question. No? Okay. Well, I'm about to tell you about them right now. Hold up. You better stay on the wall. Don't move, nigga. Better stand up, nigga. Stand up. Fuck, nigga. Hold up. Okay, hold up. About face. Okay. Right face. Left face. Front face. Okay. How much do you know about your formations? What do you mean you can't hear me? You fucking just responded to me, nigga. When I was talking to you about the faces. Are you deaf or what? I don't want to hear that dumb shit. The fuck? I know you can hear me, nigga. I have to go bad. So bad. You can't hold it. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Okay. How old do you know about your formations? And when I'm doing this time, can you please not just go away like that? Because I need to make sure that you're able to hear what the fuck I'm talking about. Hold up. Did anything happen, Emily? Dude, just sitting in the corner. The admin that I only know that's on is per J, my dear J, but he's offline. He's actually last online 1 hour ago. That's the only admin that I know that can get on, and he ain't even on at the moment. So that's real shit. I'm gonna have to wait for one moment, nigga. This is how it is. That's the way it is, yeah. Yeah, it's cool. Take your time, Emily. These niggas are fucking crazy, man. Shit. Matter of fact, let me put my gun down real quick. I need to be able to add this man the rest of these kills up. I think I got like 14 kills total. Holy shit. I'm just adding in this other confirmed kill. Wait, do we get a couple of other people in here? I'm here, what's going on? What's the problem? The gun. Oh shit! Oh, I got this. Oh wait, he put it back? Oh shit. I was gonna fucking get that shit out, Nick. I was gonna play that shit, yeah. Wait, is there another German? Okay. Actually, I kind of agree with that. Derpy, I think you went over all your formations already. Hold up, wait a minute. What are you most experienced at? That's the last thing I gotta ask you. Like, what do you know more about? Like, what are you best at? Problem. This nigga says he doesn't know. Okay, yeah, hold up. Yeah, the nigga says he does not know. I don't like that shit, man. I don't like that people don't know about what the fuck they're talking about. Where the fuck did Emily go? That's what it basically is. Yup. Trying to block when they see me on the end. Yeah. Hold up. Where the fuck is everybody? Okay, it looks like Emily is gonna be gone for the moment. And nigga, what the fuck? You move up close as fuck to me. Fuck you, gay. The fuck? That fucking bullshit, huh? Hold up, wait a minute, yeah. I got this. Okay, yeah, but it looks like Emily's gone for the moment. She said she left for a little while to go find something I should have found a long time ago. I will be back soon. Love, Emily. That's kind of cute. You really need to be careful, though. And by we, I mean I, because I'm not sure if this nigga's really with me. And by this nigga, I mean you. Oh, well, it seems like you're my friend for right now. Until some other niggas get on. We'll take it. Vodka. Oh, so you're trying to get yourself fucking drunk? Yeah, oi, comrade. What's the problem? Would fall over. The fuck? Yo, this nigga just passed out, yo. Hold up. I need to get this nigga checked out. Hold up. Let's see this shit. Yo. Hey, nigga, you need to get the fuck up, nigga. Ah, what the fuck? Dude. Dude, you need to back up. Holy shit. What the fuck? Dude. Dude, you need to chill. Emily, did you see anything when I was out there? Think there may be some reinforcements pretty soon. I'm not really sure about this nigga. This is a Luger. Do you know what ammo it takes, though? Okay. 9mm Parabellum? Okay, nice. Okay, well, here's the thing. You should be able to properly use it if you know what the ammo is. Shouldn't be just waving it around like that.
What's going on?
Hold up, basically this nigga was trying to get himself drunk on vodka, and I basically had to pull him up. This nigga decided to drink some vodka and he passed out. I had to pull his ass up. I think he still might be pretty fucked up from it. You may want to check on him. Okay, well, basically he decided to get himself drunk on some vodka and he passed out and I had to pull him up. Okay. Your stomach doesn't feel so good. Wait, hold up. Can you help him out? Oh shit. Come on, dude. Dude, take it before it happens. Come on now, man. I feel like I have to puke. Dude. Oh my god. This nigga. He's gonna get. Where's a barf bag when you need one? Hey, yo, I got one. Hold up. I got one. Dude, that is fucking crazy shit. Yo, I got you the bag, bro. Dude, I already gave him the bag, Emily. Chill. I heard he gave him the bag. Well, I'm pretty sure he has to. Wait, hold up. Shit. About to see what happens with puke in the bag. Oh shit, has rolled. What the fuck kind of roll is that? Hold up, is this nigga admin? No, I think everyone can do that. Oh my god. What the fuck? Comrade. I'ma go through this. Oh, the door's locked. You remember you locked it on him. You can actually get strength points by punching this. Cool. Where the fuck did everybody else go? Dude, what are you doing? No. What are you doing? What? Oh, it's okay. That was kind of cute, actually. What the fuck? What is this cup? Where did this come from? Holy shit! Man, that is crazy. Wait a minute, give me one moment. I gotta go check something real quick. What the fuck is that? Admin is still not on. Well, like, well, don't forget, like, what is, Emily, hold up, wait, don't forget, though, hold up, wait, what is a bitch, though? A bitch is technically considered to be a female dog. Well, that's basically what a bitch means. It's basically supposed to mean a female dog. But yeah, that you're right. Well, not in America, but that's basically like what they would call them, like in any, like in England, I'm pretty sure. They say that in England. Wait, hold up, wait a minute. You're going out by yourself? Oh, this nigga's leaving too? Oh shit. Wait, what are you doing? Dude, let her go, come on, man. Dude, nigga. You need to chill, it's cool. Yo, keep fucking around, I'm really gonna have to shoot you, bro. That shit. No, nigga. It did get my helmet? Okay, well, it must have not went over there automatically. So, your helmet must have saved your ass, yo. Or did it? Hold up. What the fuck? What? Okay, hold up. You went over on the right, that's why. Oh, your shit. What the fuck? Come on now. Okay, I'd rather fucking just go over that way because this some of this shit is buggy. I thank you for opening that. Because some of this shit is real buggy, man. Real talk. Out. Coughs. What's the problem? What's the problem? Nothing. Anyway. Nice to meet a Russian. Hey, nice to meet a German that can actually think. Some of these niggas don't even know how to fucking think properly. I'm glad you actually have some type of respect. You're from Norway. I think it would be better to say you're raised in Norway. You're not really born from Norway. You're not really born from Norway. From is technically be born from Norway. So I rather wouldn't call it that. I rather would not call it that. I'm from Russia. Hint. I'm a spy. Oh, wait. Hold up. So you're working with us? Is that what the fuck that means? Is that what that means? Wow. Shit. Screw the Hitlerites. You're gonna need to be careful though, man. These niggas are gonna wanna look for you. Hey, what's the problem, Emily? See a hood over her head. You see Emily turn around and take the hood off of her head. Let's get out of here. Hey, hold up. Wait a minute. You need the gate open? Sure about that? Okay. Interesting. Well, basically, I was just talking over with Heinrich. It seems like he is actually some type of spy that's working with us. And hold up, wait a minute. But you kinda, what do you mean, like kinda? Shot me many times. I had a reason to. Hold up, wait a minute. Father served in World War I. He was a pilot. Oh, so that nigga's in the Air Force? Or the Luftwaffe, as you would call it. Or the Luftwaffe. Really, it's the Luftwaffe. That's how it's pronounced. The Luftwaffe. Oh, wait, really? You're talking about the VDV. Oh, you're talking about the VDV. Okay, hold up. I was about to say, I thought you were talking about the Germans, not the Russians. Okay, so that's a different story. The Russian Air Force is the VDV. Oh, that. Yeah, it's cool. Take your time. Don't go too far. Hold up. Wait, she gets it, man. She gets it. Dude. Heinrich, dude. You're getting wild, bro. Yo, you need to chill, bro. Bro, you need to chill, bro. Yeah, you're bloody, bro. You're bloody, bro. You need to chill. You need to chill, bro. Back off, bro. Back off, bro. That's that bullshit. Yo. Look, you see that shit? Over here. The fuck? What? Why is this all this here? There must have been a lot of shit going on, bro. This is why. Oh, shit. Shit. It ain't working. Shit. The fuck? Hear that? I think that's a girl. Yeah, hold up. Emily, is there anything? What is it? Hold up, I'm just seeing if there was anything outside. Comrade? Hold up, wait, what's the problem, Heinrich? Heinrich said, what is that? What's what? I can. But why? Oh, shoot. No, nothing. Wait a minute. This nigga hasn't moved. I'ma kill this tree. This nigga said he's gonna kill this tree. He's trying to destroy a tree. Shit. He's trying to get this big ass tree. Yo. Shit. That's Emily. You look cute. What the fuck is this nigga talking about? Wait, hold up. Wait, did he go over to this? Oh, shit, I see what you're talking about. What the fuck is this? Oh, you need me to open the gate? Oh, shit. Yo, I got you. Hold up. I got you, Emily. I got you. I got you, girl. Look over here, hold up. Right here. Yo, this nigga looks like he got hit up pretty bad. Oh my god, dude. Do you need help? Dude, what happened? Who did this to you? I think those niggas found out that he was a traitor. I think the Germans were trying to send us a message. Oh, shit. Yo. Oh, you want me to scout? Hold up, wait a minute. It's just a wound? You sure you'll be able to walk it off? Dude. These niggas hit you up pretty bad, man. You sure you're not gonna be able to walk? Are you sure you're gonna walk this off? Man, what the fuck? Well, let's see if you can get up. Come on now. Oh shit. Wait a minute, dude. Yeah, this dude's having some problems. No, you're not walking. Dude, hold up, wait a minute. Where did this nigga get hit at? I think this nigga. It looks like his guts are hanging all over the place, man. The fuck? What is that?
It looks like a icy sickle.
Hold up, wait. Is that his dismembered dick? I think that's his dick. I think they cut off his dick. What the fuck? I thought they cut off his dick. Oh shit. I thought it was. Holy shit, that would have been crazy shit. Wow. So you're alright? My hands have blood. Dude, this is like a flop. Hey, we got another recruit in here. I bet you he's over in the spawn. Okay, well. Yo. Do you need me to off you? Heinrich, dude, do you need me to off you? You can't see, dude. Dude, Heinrich, what are you doing? Stop. Oh shit, storm's up, we gotta go. Yo, Jake, get inside here, bro. Jake, yo. Jake, dude, nigga, you stupid? Nigga. Uh-huh. Jake, you're under my command. You're supposed to go inside the base. What the fuck are you doing? Go inside the base. There's a storm up, nigga. Go inside the base, dude. The fuck? Nigga, retarded? This shit. Go inside the base. What the fuck? This nigga wants to do no dumb shit. Nigga wants to stay out there like fuck him. Trying to do something. You got him? It looks like he's passed out. Is he dead? Hold up, wait a minute. I think that's one of our guys. Hold up, yo, Jake, yo. Have you went over your faces at all? Nigga, you didn't even spell Soviet right. Yo. What? Hold up, just give him one moment. I think you're supposed to keep doing it until you get over 50. May take a moment. Yo, you have to get up this time, bro. Heinrich, if you don't get up, it's fail roleplay. Get up, come on, man. It's over 50. Act cheer? Are you dead? Were you dead? It looked like you were dead. It looked like in third person. It looks like you're dead. Yeah, me too. Wait, there's different ones? Dude, there's different ones. Hold up. Try putting in Act Cheer 2. See if it changes. Really? You see, at that time it looks like you're dead. And then you got this one, Act Cheer. Look, there's different Act Cheers. Let me look at this. Hold up. There's Act Cheer 3. Hold up. Okay, it looks like it can go up to tier 5. What? What is it? Wait, you're starting bleeding from his head? How the fuck did you start bleeding? No. No, you're fine. You're still look cute. Wait, where at? Wait, you don't like blood on your character? It is somehow. No wonder why my parents say I'm crazy. Smash his head against the wall. Why did you smash your own head against the wall? Oh my god. Wait, use slash act cheer too. That one's better than that, because it still looks like you're standing up. Why would you do that anyway? What the fuck? You just knocked yourself out by hitting your head on the wall. I think he did. Emily, are you okay? Hold up. Emily. What the fuck? She passed out again? Hold up, Emily, it's okay. Okay. Including myself, nigga. What, you don't think I'm gonna die too, nigga? I can't stand to watch another. Or you can't watch another. Well, listen. I kind of feel the same way too, nigga. I feel the same way about all my men. Comrade. Okay. Heinrich, what's the problem? Parabellum destroys brains. Oh, you're gonna try to shoot me now, nigga! Are you gonna try to shoot me now? Oh, you're gonna shoot yourself. Dude, stop. Yo, give me that gun, nigga. Yo, you can't do that shit. What the fuck you trying to do, nigga? Yo, you need to chill it, bro. I mean, hold the crap. A real New Jack City shit, yeah. Dimitri part. Okay, yo, hold up. Hey, Dimitri. I'm gonna need you to go check outside real quick, see if you got any reinforcements outside. You got that? I need you to go outside and check if there's any reinforcements. You got that? Nigga. I know you can hear me talking to you right now. You better get the fuck out there. I ain't playing that shit. You're talking to a real motherfucker now, man. Dougie Doug. The fuck? Okay. What the fuck? What? What the fuck? What the fuck is the matter with you? Dude, what the fuck is a, what? She's gone, what, dude. Yo. Wow, man, that was real. Oh, shit. Yo, go out and look for her, bro. I got this gate.